Quaboag Riders in Monson, Mass. Was closed down for 3 years and are finally up and running. Check out the schedule ahead. The Quaboag Riders opened in 1944 and are celebrating 78 years this year. They are very excited to be open again. There was a great turnout, lots of street bikes, and a lot of spectators. It was another hot day, so we sat under a tree a little distance away to watch the riders. Food was available to purchase along with drinks and t-shirts. The hill had 3 sections to climb. It was very challenging. There were different levels of bike riders along with quads. I tried to get a little closer to see the action. It was hotter than heck out here. Here are some of the street bikes that were there. Thank you. Had a fun day today. I hope you enjoyed my video. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet.
Uh-huh.